Yeah.
All right, Chris, two-time All-American and quite frankly, a rough year for Old Dominion as a team, you know.
Yeah.
Looking at the season, ending it this way for you, ending their career too, right?
Yes, sir.
Going out as a winner, coming from behind in the third or the sixth match, yeah. What's it mean to you?
I mean, it's a good experience. I mean, my goal coming into it wasn't to get fifth place, but I mean, came here to win, and that didn't happen. And it actually just showed more grit in myself by battling back. Even though I didn't get third, I got fifth. Well, my last wrestling match of all time, that was a good way to end it. But against a Tech kid too, you know, a little in-state rivalry. But I mean, for me, it's more about after All-American twice again, showing grit, showing heart, fighting back. That was more what I placed my emphasis on, and just cool, calm, and collected, like I said last year, having fun out there.
Looking at this, you know, how you guys started the season, yeah. There were some high expectations.
Yeah, for sure, three All-Americans returning.
And then, you know, you have some things happen, some injuries,
yeah.
And then the dual meet started, and it almost like spiraled out of control as I was watching it. To recover it and, you know, show you guys are still a viable program where you can win a national title.
Yeah.
I think you guys can do that. Jack's back next year.
Yep.
You got guys back. Great recruits coming in.
Freshman, too.
Yeah.
Freshman.
And Steve always does a good job of bringing in classes, but
yeah.
Showing the toughness, the grittiness. What do you do from here? Where do you go next? Do you stay in Virginia? Do you go back to the West Coast? What do you do?
I mean, I think I'm going to stay around, help out these young guys, kind of stay around for a year, but I mean, my plan is to fight mixed martial arts, so that's the eventual goal. With that, wherever that takes me, that'll take me where. But I plan on staying a year, helping out with these young guys. You know, I live with a few freshmen, and I've even noticed me being around them is kind of a positive influence for them. And I honestly want to see these guys succeed. I love the program. I love the guys on the team. They scrap. And I just want them to do what I did. I want them to be better. I want them to be national champs. So I think my influence can help them and benefit them a lot. Just me being the older guy, and I'm not necessarily a coach, so they can kind of talk to me more as like a big brother type figure, I guess. But I mean, that's what I'm probably going to do for about a year.
How much do people sleep on Old Dominion? You know, it's like not the big name.
Yeah.
It's in Virginia. You know, it's not like, you know, people are talking about it. They were a couple years ago, and you had multiple All-Americans last year. But how do you guys, you know, how much do people sleep on you? And how rough was that, you know, like Lenny gets thrown out of the MAC tournament?
Yeah, drama. I mean,
how do you guys handle that? What's smart and safe? What happens?
I mean, for me, honestly, I'm a fifth-year senior. Maybe my freshman year that might have got to me a little bit as a team, but I was just, it was happening, and then I just, you know, it was out of my control. So my focus was just, you know what, this is the time of year, focus on yourself. It sucks it happened, obviously don't want it to happen, but I got to zone in and I got to focus. I can't let that other outside stuff, you know, I'm too old to be letting that kind of stuff get to me. But I mean, that was tough happening, it hurt. I mean, to see Lenny's my best training partner, my roommate, and all these trips, and so that was tough, him not being here. He could have been chasing for a national title too, so. It's the way it works out, though. It is what it is. Lenny will be fine. But, yeah, it was tough.
Guys are battling injuries all year. Jack's battling injuries all year. Saavedra wins the Midlands and then battles injuries the rest of the year. And then the crazy thing at the MAC tournament.
Yep.
But what does Martin say to you guys?
Martin, he like I just said, he honed in on the three guys that qualified, me, Jesky, and Jack. And he was like, you know what? You guys just got to focus on what you can control. Those guys are in there in the room. They're still helping us out, all the non-starters and the freshmen, the redshirts, all those guys. And the room, he made sure when we came back from MAC, he made sure to make it a statement that all that negativity can't let it influence us the next 2 weeks. It has to be positive. You can't feel sorry for ourselves and pout. You know what I'm saying? It has to be positivity because it's happened. You can't control it. You got to move forward. So we did a good job of kind of, I mean, Jack and Jesky obviously didn't do as good as they thought they should have, but we did, as us three, we did a good job of kind of letting it go past us, staying positive and moving forward to the national tournament.
Hey man, you got anything else from?
Go Flow Wrestling, and then West Coast, that's for you guys.
Thanks for the time, congratulations.
Thank you.